Consider the alternatives, Mr. Scott.
We have no fuel. What alternatives?
Mr. Scott, there are always alternatives.